operation started from rig move. Started from rig move, scrubber run, perforation operation, okay, sand control operation if you need it, completion types, uses and advantage and disadvantage for each one, okay, completion and workover fluids, completion design, okay, completion equipment in downhole and surface equipment for workover operation. First, you will know what is the workover operation definition and the reasons and the application, risks for workover operation planning, workover process, killing operation and the types and the procedure for each one, killing calculations, some example and case study for workover and the completion operation. This is main course content for long course. This is yani, normally we are carrying this course during 5 days, okay? But today we have a webinar for this course. We'll take some notes from each types to give small information about workover and completion operations, okay? Our webinar content, first we start with introduction. We will know what is the completion operation definition, what is the completion operation reasons, why we are doing the completion operation, okay? Short notes about completion operation steps, general completion types, completion equipment, example for completion equipment, okay? And workover definition, and workover reasons, and the workover application. This is webinar content for today, okay? We'll start with introduction, okay? We'll start with introduction about different well fields. Any well in oil and the gas field under 5 phases, drilling, completion, production, intervention, plug and abandonment, okay? This is different phases for any well in oil and gas field, okay? First phase is drilling, second one is completion, third one is production, fourth one is intervention, the last one is plug and abandonment. This is different well phases in oil and gas field, okay? During drilling phase, we are make the well, we are building the well, we are building the well during these steps, okay? During this phase, drilling phase, we are make the well, we are building the well, okay? After we are building the well, after we are building the well, we go ahead to complete the well. Our operation, our course start from this step, okay? After finished drilling phase, we are started with completion phase. During completion phase, we are prepared the well for production. We are install different tools inside the well, okay? Drilling, the first phase, the completion, the second phase. Then the important phase is the production. We are building the well and prepare well to production. Why is the production is important one? We are earning money, we are earning money during this phase, okay? The important phase in oil and gas well is the production phase. Why? Due to we are get oil or gas and earn money while this phase, okay? In intervention phase, we are fixed well, damage or improve production to back for production states. As we agreed, the production is important one. So if we had a problem or we need to increase your production rate, you make intervention activities. Plug and abandonment is last well phase. If you go to plug and abandonment, that means you are lost the well. Okay, now we are agree about drilling, about different well phases, drilling, and completion and production and intervention and plug and abandonment. Our course cover a completion phase and part of well intervention operation is the workover. Okay. In main course, we'll cover a drilling phase with short notes. Okay. But due to the webinar, the time is very close. We'll go ahead directly to completion operation. Okay. The completion operation. The completion operation to learn about completion operation, you need to ask you four questions. Okay. What is the completion operation? Why we are doing completion operation? And when we are doing it? And how we do it? To learn anything in your life, you need to ask yourself four questions. What is this and why and when and how? Okay, this is general question you should ask yourself before learning anything. Okay, what is and why and when and how? Okay, today during this webinar, we will answer these questions. Okay. What is the completion? What is the completion? This is first question, okay? The completion, it is the process. It is the process of converting a drill hole into safe and efficient production or injection system, okay? What is the completion? We are agreed the completion phase started after drilling phase. So we are converting a drilled hole into safe and efficient production or injection system. Okay. Include activities. This is completion operation. Include activities performed in well after it has been drilled to prepare it for safely producing oil or gas or inject system. Okay. That is what is the completion operation, okay? It is a consists of operation that are necessary to enable well to produce and to sustain the production, okay? From this slide, we are learning what is the completion operation. The completion operation, it's the process of converting drilled hole into safe and efficient production or injection system. Okay, this is first question. What is the completion? And that is your answer. Okay. The second question is why to complete the well? Why to complete the well? Okay. We are complete the well for four reasons. Okay, providing the first reason is to provide link between the reservoir and surface. To provide link between reservoir and surface. To production optimization, to save production and the well integrity. Okay, for well intervention and production control. Okay, why to complete the well? To provide link between the reservoir and surface, to make a production optimization, okay, to save production as a well integrity, okay, to make access for well intervention operation and production control, okay. We are answered now what is the completion and why to complete the well, okay. Still, we have two questions. Okay, the rest question is how to complete the well and when completion phase starts. When completion phase started, we are learning it already. The operation of completion operation started after complete drilling phase. Okay, as we agreed, we are completed firstly drilling phase. We are building the well. Okay. After we are building the well in drilling phase, the completion phase is started. Okay. As shown in this slide, when completion phase is started, after the well is drilled, casing ground and cemented in place, the well is ready for the completion process to beginning. Okay. But the completion process beginning after drill the well. Okay. After complete drill operation. Okay. How to complete the well? How to complete the well? Okay. Well completion may be performed by the larger drilling rig. We can do the completion operation by super rig, okay, or drilling rig, or a smaller rig, workover rig, or super rig. Okay, according what? According availability, the first one, according availability, and economic, economic, the project economic or not. Okay, okay. During the main course, we will go through how to select rig to do completion operation. Okay, according what? Okay, during the main course, we will cover recomponents, and the function for each one. Okay, function for each rig component. Okay, and how to select and rig move and rig down procedures. Okay, for rig. Okay, to do your operation in safely and with minimum cost. Okay, but during the webinar, we are talking only about according availability and the project economics. Okay, we'll go in details in main course, inshallah. Okay, now we are answered four questions. What is the completion? And how to do it, and when, and important for completion operation. Okay, the completion operation steps. We'll go ahead in short notes about the completion operation steps. Okay. Before drilling, before start completion operation, the well is uncompleted well. What is the mean of uncompleted well? Is not perforated and is left with the casing full of liquid and its cap off with valve. This is photo showing uncompleted well. Uncompleted well is not perforated and it is left with casing of liquid and it's capped off with valves. Okay, this is mean of uncompleted well. To complete the well, it must be perforated, sand control installed if required. If you have sand production, you will use sand control tools. Okay, the tubing installed, tubing assembly, and the packer, if required, okay, and Christmas tree, okay. This is accessories to complete the well, okay. During the main course, you will go ahead through each one of these steps, step by step, to know what is and cover these steps in details, okay. From this slide, you can know what is the difference between uncompleted well and completed well. Okay, and this is this photo showing what does mean uncompleted well and to complete well what you need. Okay. Okay, the completion types can be categorized as the following. The first one, according to the way of completing the well through the reservoir. Okay. If you need to make a categories for completion according to the way of completing the well through the reservoir, you will have two types of completion. open hole and cased hole. Okay, this is categories according to completing the well through a reservoir, open hole and cased hole. Okay, if you are categories combination type according to the well function, you will have five types of completion: oil producer, gas producer, water supply, water injector, and disposal well. Okay. This is two categories till now. The first category according the completed well through reservoir to two types: open hole and cased hole completion. Okay. According to the well function, you will have five types: oil producer, gas producer, water supply, water injector, disposal well. Okay. According type of production configuration, okay, single completion, dual completion, single backer or multiple backer, straddle backer, or what, according to the number of backer you have, okay. Single completion and dual completion and single backer or multiple backer, this is type of completion according to the production configuration, okay. You can categorize the compilation type according to the way of transferring the fluid from the formation depths to the surface. In mode of production, we have two types: in fluid compilation and in artificial lift compilation. Okay, this is categories for compilation type according different configurations. Okay, and this chart, the coming to chart, is a summary for completion types. This is summary for completion categories according different ways. Okay, the first one, according to the way of completing the well through the reservoir, we have two types: open hole and cased hole. Okay, and the cased hole have a different types. Okay, during the main course, we'll cover each type of this categories, advantage and disadvantage for each one. Okay, this is first categories. According to the well function, oil producer, gas producer, water supply, water injector, disposal well. Okay, according to type of production, single completion, dual completion, single backer or multiple backer, according to the mode of production, fluid completion or artificial lift completion. This is, you can print this slide as a reference to you for types of completion. Okay. We'll give one example only during this webinar about the basic categories of well completion: the open hole and the cased hole. Okay, what is the difference, the general difference between open hole and the cased hole? Okay, the cased hole, we are set the completion through the pay zone. This is يعني, small information or just يعني, notes about the cased hole. Okay, and the open hole, we are put our completion above the pay zone. Okay, in main course, we go through the definition of open hole, the application of open hole, the advantage and the disadvantage for open hole, and the same for cased hole. Okay. We are know now what is the completion definition and when and why and how and important of completion operation. Okay. Different completion types. Okay, what's different between uncompleted well and completed well? And now we'll go ahead about completion operation steps. Completion operation steps. This is slide showing general completion operation steps. Okay, and in main course we'll go through these steps step by step in details. Okay, As example, move and rig up for rig drilling or workover. Okay, during this step in main course, we'll cover how rig components, how to select your rig, okay, what is the procedure for rig up and rig down and rig move, okay. This is will cover inshallah in main course, okay. But today we'll go in short notes about these steps, okay. You are completed the well, okay. You are drilling the well and the complete drilling phase, and ready now to start the completion operation, okay. This is general steps to complete the well. Move and rig up for rig, installing blowout preventer, scrubber run, okay, to confirm the well is clean, okay, filling the well with proper completion fluid, perforating the well if the well is not complete, is not perforated, installing sand control equipment if required, okay, running production tubing with PHA component, pumping inhabited fluid into the annulus when required, nibble down P, okay, and nibble up in Christmas tree, okay. This is general information, or this is general steps, okay, to move the first one, the first step to start completion operation, move rig to well site. After that, after move the rig and rig up on well site, and on well site, make a checklist and accept your rig. Okay, start killing operation and nibble down the Christmas tree, nibble up the POB, shoot the POB as a barrier. During the main course, we know what's the different type of barriers, okay, how to accept the POP and test it in your location before use it, and after rigged up in wellhead, okay, in the scrubber run after that to confirm the well is clear, okay. During the main course, we'll cover the combination fluids and what is the tested done in combination fluid to confirm it is suitable in your formation or not, okay. After circulate the well by combination fluid, you will perform perforating operation. And perforating operation will cover the main course types and types of gun and different techniques to perform perforating operation in completion operation, okay. If you will, if you have sand production in your well, you need to install sand control equipment, okay, to control sand, to control the production of sand, okay. After installing sand control, you will run in hole with your completion, okay. So we need, you need to know different types of completion equipment, BHA for you, and tubing, how to select suitable tubing, okay. After complete the well, you need to remove and nibble down the BOB and nibble up the Christmas tree and detest it, and then hand it over again to production, okay. This general preparation step for completion well, okay. I'm talking about fluid perforation, tubing, Christmas tree. This is equipment and information we'll cover in details in main course, okay. Okay, we'll give example by completion component. Generally, we have upper completion equipment and lower completion equipment, okay. The upper completion equipment, okay, may be different from well to another well according type of completion. Okay, but in general, we have a tubing hanger, a tubing production, the well production of tubing. Okay, and if the well capable to natural flow or gas well may be contained in your completion subcontrol subsurface safety valve. Okay, inside bucket mandrel for gas well, tubing side bucket mandrel for gas left well. Okay, this is our completion. Okay, and during main course, we'll go through each component of completion equipment. We'll know, as example, a tubing hanger. What is a tubing hanger? What is the function of tubing hanger? What is the types of tubing hanger? Okay, and the same for each component. Okay, for subcontrol subsurface safety valve, what is the function of subcontrol subsurface safety valve? When we need to use it? Okay, what is the types of subcontrol subsurface safety valve? An accept rate for subcontrol subsurface safety valve. Okay, the same inside bucket mandrel. When we need to use it, what is the function? Okay, of side bucket mandrel. Okay, and we will cover all of this during the main course. Okay, a lower completion started from bottom to up. Okay, with a wireline entry guide or the mill show, a landing nipple, a backer, and sometimes some welds backerless without backer. Okay, a landing nipple to install a wireline plugs inside it. Okay, to secure the well or to set the backer. That is general information about upper and lower completion equipment. And we'll give you examples for lower component and examples for upper completion equipment. Okay. As example, wireline entry guide. Okay. This is lower completion component. Yes. We are agreed that. What is the application? This is slides as examples for each type of completion equipment in main course. Okay, the first one, you need to know what is the application for this component and the types. Okay, and if different types we have, we mentioned an advantage and disadvantage for each type. Okay, as example, the wireline entry guide. Okay, the application. Bottom of most tubing accessories, this is location for a wireline entry guide. Okay, that is in bottom of most tubing accessories. We install it in bottom of most tubing accessories. Okay, what is the function of wireline entry guide? Provide easy access for wireline tools into tubing, okay? To make easy access while running hole and pull out the hole with wireline tools, okay? We have two types of wireline entry guide. The bill guide will show, okay? This is examples for lower completion components in our completion, okay? Okay. The production backer, this is completion component. Okay. An application for backer. The backer is a subsurface tool used to provide seal. This is function. Okay. The backer is a subsurface tool used to provide seal between the tubing and the casing or wall. thus preventing the movement of fluid past this sealing point. Okay, this is application for production bunker. Okay, a function. What is the function of production bunker? To protect the casing from corrosive fluid, to keep a high formation pressure of the casing and the wellhead, to make a pressure testing of the casing, okay, detect a casing leak, to shut off gas or water entry during fracturing, to keep high pressure of the casing, okay? And this is general component for backer mandrel slip assembly with backing elements, okay? This is completion equipment or lower completion equipment in the production backer. We know what is the production backer and what is the function or general function about production backer, okay? For each tools during the main course, we have a videos, okay? We'll show installation for each tools and its function, how the function is done for each tools to be easy for learning, okay? Okay, this is example for compilation equipment and surface equipment. This is Christmas tree. This is surface equipment in your compilation phase. Okay, what is the Christmas tree? The Christmas tree is a pressure control system. Is a pressure control system located at the wellhead. Located where? Located at the wellhead, and consists of series of valves. Okay. The definition of Christmas tree is a pressure control system located in wellhead and consists of set of valves. Okay, what is the function? What is the purpose of the Christmas tree? What is the purpose of the Christmas tree? The purpose of the Christmas tree to provide pressure tight barrier between the reservoir and surface. This is first purpose. The second one is a method that allow controlled production or injection, okay? To use it for kill operation, okay? Before workover operation or before well intervention activities need to kill the well, okay? The Christmas tree is a system that permits the deployment of intervention and work strings, okay? This is example for surface equipment in completion phase, okay? This is photo showing different types of Christmas tree, okay? A production way from above to bottom, this swap valve production wing, kill wing, okay, an upper master valve, lower master valve, and this is a Christmas tree. How to select the Christmas tree? It is depending on three factors: rating pressure, the artificial lift used, a load of wire line, and the cool tube operation. Okay, this is let us agree. This is information or short information for combination component and equipment we are using, okay? This is first part in our course. We are finished talking about combination, okay? We are covered during the webinar what is the combination and when and why and how performed it, okay? And in general steps of completion operation. And after that, we give examples for the completion equipment, lower completion equipment, upper completion equipment, and surface equipment, okay? The second part in our course is workover operation, okay? And we are explain in first webinar, we'll cover in main course. Okay, during workover operation webinar, we'll know what is the workover and what is the application for workover and what is the reason for workover. Okay, due to we have limitation in our time during webinar. Okay. Okay, in workover operation, you need to ask three questions: what and why and how. Okay, as we agreed before. Okay, to learning anything, you need to ask yourself what is this and why and how. Okay, what is the workover? What is the workover? The workover is a major remedial operation. Major remedial operation after initial compilation, okay, and requiring a conventional rig to be moved in over the well. Okay, what is the difference between well intervention operation and workover? The workover requires a rig. The well intervention, the slick line, the A line, the tubing, the well test, not need rig. Okay, the workover is a major remedial operation after started when? After initial completion. After initial completion. When we are started workover operation, okay, after initial completion. For initial completion, this is completion operation. After initial completion, this is workover operation. Okay. Workover is a major remedial operation after initial completion and requiring conventional rig to be moved in over the well. Okay, workover is why we need to do workover. Okay, in generally, we are workover performed to increase or restore hydrocarbon production. We are agreed the production phase is the important phase. Why? Due to we are earning money during the production phase. Okay, so we move workover rig and we do workover operation to increase or restore hydrocarbon production, okay, or decrease water production or repair mechanical failure. Okay, this is general reasons for workover operation. Okay, this is workover reasons classification. We can make three categories for workover reasons: recover well productivity, recover well functionality, recover well integrity. Okay. Recover well productivity, as example, zone isolation. If you need do cement squeeze, if you need tight track to replace ESP pump replacement, recover well functionality, stuck equipment, you need to replace it. Field equipment as the ESP is filled or you need to replace it. Equipment lost in hole, remedial gravel bag for sand control. Okay, recover well integrity, filled equipment, the same, leaking in equipment, will hit problems, collapse happened in casing or tube. Okay. A workover application, this is general application for workover. Okay, we can do perforating during workover. We can do squeeze cementing while workover. Okay, if you need to increase the production, we can do job stimulation job. Okay, recompilation as well. We need to retrieve the you have a problem in your compilation at the pin hole. You need to retrieve the compilation, an initial compilation, and run the hole with new completion. Okay, deeping if you need to access low interval or deep interval, okay, you need to mobilize workover rig, okay. If you need to installing for artificial lift, okay, sometimes the initial completion is natural completion, and after time, you need to change the behavior of your well from natural completion to artificial completion. You need to move workover rig and retrieve the initial completion and run in hole with new completion with suitable artificial lift methods. Okay. And some wells have a scaled and paraffin and they try to remove it with a normal well intervention operation by slick line, by bombing acid, by bombing any chemical to the surface scales, but in scales already performed and make a scale inside your completion, you need to retrieve this completion and run in hole with new completion. So you need to mobilize workover rig into your well and replace the completion. Okay. Well repair, if you have a problem in wellhead, in tubing, in BHA, and you need or in your artificial lift, you need to mobilize rig to work to well site and replace completion. Okay, that is the yani short notes about completion and workover operation. And I hope all of guys attend the main course to cover this notes in our main course, okay, in details. We'll assist our course by videos, by more examples for completion operation and workover operation. And in last, our course will make a quiz to get certificates for this course. I hope this short notes in this webinar useful and refresh your information. For any question related to completion operation and workover operation, you can contact me in WhatsApp at any time. Okay. And thanks for attending, and I hope this information useful for all. Thanks. For any question, I'm waiting your question now.
No, I haven't any question, sir. Thanks for all.
Thanks for useful information. I have not any question. Thanks a lot.
Thanks. Okay.
Thank you, Engineer Mahmoud, for your session. It was a grateful session, and hope to meet you, inshallah, in the course.
Okay. Thanks. Bye-bye.